Hi, greetings from Cork. So today I want to talk about the breath as a medicine for trauma. And I hear when I, because I work with the biodynamic breath for trauma release, and it's deep connected breath through the mouth, supported by touch and awareness. Yeah? And what I hear from most people is, I don't have any trauma, to which I cannot agree with that, because most people have trauma starting from childbirth. And I want to talk about how the trauma can be expressed. Yeah, how you can tell if you've had traumatic events in your life that affected you, like that affected your body, and how you like attract things into your life. So if you imagine like your body go as an oceanic wave, yeah, and because most of our body is like water, and if you had like a traumatic event, it gets blocked in certain areas, yeah, and the wave cannot go through, and that's why we attract certain situations and events that are not so beneficial to ourselves. That's why maybe we get like addictions to food, alcohol, TV, or whatever. That's why maybe we have nightmares or insomnia, depression, stress, fear from unknown situations. Like, I know people that won't go on holiday unless like too much control into, they want to have too much control, too rigid, even like the body is in pain and tension, yeah. maybe you get headaches. What else? Yeah, just, I said addiction. Yeah, so, but like also like, because the energy vibration is a certain way, we attract certain things, yeah, and unless we get loose, we loosen up these like knots, yeah, like energetic knots that are, but like the body remembers like what we've gone through, yeah, even like the mind things otherwise we've forgotten, yeah. Yeah, and memory loss, like some people cannot remember most of their childhood, or they get really angry, short-tempered, anxious. So all these are signs of traumatic events in our lives, yeah, and that's why we react in certain way. yeah, and I feel like the breath is beautiful. It can really help to loosen this, and especially when it's supported by body work, yeah, because we work with the body, and the breath is like a resource. Like we can really breathe into the space where we feel strong, yeah, and expand it into our whole body. And yeah, and just like this is like a step to bliss. So yeah, I'd like to invite you to like breathe deeply every day. And if you have the opportunity to come to any of the events, like we are all around the world, to do either Breath of Bliss or Biodynamic Breath for Trauma Release. And I'm talking about deep connected breath through the mouth, yeah. So self-explore and, you know, face your own shadows and really step into a new life. Thank you.